Hello guys, I was able to change some settings and switch to another VPN setting, and I've moved up, try to bump up this live stream to 1440p. So even if you don't use 1440p, your resolution still should look better at lower resolution. And I do recommend watching it about 1080p should be pretty good. 720p should be much better too. But I'm still trying to set it up. It seems like I'm not getting actually anything on my... Oh, there we go. Now we're live. It should be a lot better quality now. Let me go ahead and zoom in real quick. Sorry for the camera strike. So I've sort of figured out how to fix the problem. Basically, using VPN. There's different types of VPN connection you can use. So I'm actually now using a much faster encryption. So that allowed my upload speed to a lot higher. So I'm still trying to figure out what else is wrong with my computer. It could possibly be something wrong with my computer because it's been lagging sometimes when I edit videos. So I also underclocked my CPU, and that seems to help a little bit. So yeah, there's a lot of variables, but this looks way better. This is actually in 1440p. You should be able to set it to also 1440p. Now, the reason why you stream in higher bitrate isn't because of, so you can watch it in higher quality. Not just only that, when you upload in much higher quality, let's say, you know, higher than 1080p, when YouTube renders it down to 1080p, the quality looks so much better. So that's another reason to upload in, when you're doing, especially live, to upload in the highest quality, because your 1080p is night and day, just because you're uploading a higher resolution version of it. So, because YouTube always renders down. So if you actually upload 1080p, what you're really getting is more like 720p. So in order to get true 1080p, especially on live stream, you have to actually upload in like 1440p, because YouTube, like I said, they'll render it and it'll make it look like crappy. But yeah, I think I haven't dropped it, slowly turning black,